What's up, everybody? My name is Lehua, and welcome to the Superfina Channel. I am a Hawaii variety content creator, host of podcasts across worlds, and I stream on twitch.tv/LehuaSuperfina. Today, we are reacting to some of Spider So What, and if you like anime reactions, don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell, so you can be notified on the next upload. We are reacting to some of Spider So What, episode 13, Yay, the Outside, I'm Free? Yeah, so Kumoko was about to leave the labyrinth. She just defeated Araba, and she's going out. She saw a light. She saw a light. And she's like, it's the exit. It's the exit. Let's go. And it just stops her showing Mother at the scene, at the last scene. And on our other classmate's side, Shun just became a hero, and he just got the companion. Julius's friend, who I am suspicious of, because I'm like, why did you survive? You were supposed to protect Julius, but you survived, and you say it's because of that feather? I don't believe you! Besides that, we had a week where we couldn't watch this show. We couldn't watch Soma Spider, so what? They skipped a week for some reason, and we're finally going to be able to watch this episode. So let's get to it! Okay, so we're at the scene where she's finishing off Araba. The part where she's upset that he's not desperately clinging to his life. He's like resigning himself. And then she used Annihilation. You sure have been under constantly attacked. Let's be free! Let's be free the outside world! And is that a castle? Boxed in. It's a fortress? It's a trap? Hey, hold up! Is that Julius? Kinda looks like him. Kinda not look like him. Is that the scarf? No. That's too big. The scarf should be like around the neck more. You know, that's like a cape. I don't know who that is. Let's keep watching. Let's try holding back, girl. That was not holding back. You tried, though. He were tried. Like, I was never here. Oh, new opening scene. New opening. We gotta watch this. We gotta see what they have. Let's see what they have. Okay, it's Shun. Okay, Shun is like the starting. Oh, he looks so gallant. Wait, I need to analyze this again! Let's analyze! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Okay, hold up. Oh man, I need to have my mouse ready. Okay, see that? Okay, ooh, she's got a chest there. Okay, so this is the chick. The one that's sort of like an enemy. I think she's an enemy. Who's with Hugo now. Okay. And we see a scene of where they were in their original world. And we see water. And all the humans we know in the isekai. Ooh, that was a creepy spider. Ooh, okay. Was that the big-chested girl? Did we get her name? I don't remember getting her name. Okay, it looks like we're going to be encountering more spiders.
Oh, look at that! Look at that! Okay! Y'all saw that! Y'all saw that! It is official! They are not the same person! You guys see that? You see that? You see that? Kumoko and the Demon Lord! They are not the same person! Okay, and apparently they're having a really intense fight. They're dodging each other, they're attacking each other, and we're gonna see other elves, and we're gonna see other monsters. Hold up, man, I need to do like a whole other video going over this. Okay, that's the sister. Okay, so we got that. Okay, okay, so another elf person, we're probably gonna see the teacher's village, elf village, whatever it's called. It's called Settlement. We got the sister. She's by herself. She's probably going to have her own development going on. And then we got this part. Okay, Faye, girl, Faye, did you evolve to a type of creature, monster, dragon that we were not seeing? Like, I thought you were going to turn into that earth dragon, you know, like a lava. But no, you look very cute. Kind of like the fairy Eevee. You know, you guys know what I'm talking about? The fairy type of Eevee. Kind of reminds me of that. Cute. Girly. Feminine. I think that's what you wanted. You can totally do your flipping ear thing. Totally reminds me of that creature from, what's that called? Never Ending Story? Shoot, what's the name of that story? Whatever. Okay, and we saw Lady Shield with the spider, brown spider. Okay. Bruh, I like stopped and turned back so many times. I was like, no, we have to look at this. We gotta analyze this. There's hints. There's reviews to the story. Okay, this is what I was expecting her being out in the open, free. I was expecting her to, like, pop out into a forest, you know? I thought her exit was a cave leading to a forest. Not to a fortress trap. Look at her up in the air, getting a bird's eye view. Can I have so gooey treats? She's like, I'm a little spider. And it's like, girl, no, you're not a little spider. You're like huge. As big as a truck. Can I have human form? Arachne. A human torso? Maybe. They said maybe in English? Mushrooms and bamboo shoots. Why does Mom want her to come back? Or not. Oh, she's got the nullification. Awesome.
Your commands don't apply to me.
No.
That is one mad mother. Farewell, mother of mine.
Cute that they have face egg and like a little bassinet.
Actually, it wasn't little. It was actually huge. It was a really big bassinet.
Why are you pointing her out?
Suspicious.
And they're zooming in on her, totally ignoring the other two.
Like, who is she really?
Ah, here we go.
Broker piece.
He seems to like her.
How best to deal with the demons?
Head to the front lines as soon as possible. He just became a hero. But Julius went at an even earlier age?
Bruh, that's young.
Yes, we need a clear plan of action. Putimasama.
Ooh. Pause. First of all, we need to check out what he's saying about her. So, let's get to... Okay, so she wields power that dwarfs her predecessors. Where are her predecessors? How were they defeated? Who defeated them? What happened with her predecessors? And he said, I've had my share of bitter experiences with her. How long have you been fighting her? How long has she been the Demon Lord? Since her ascension, diplomacy with the demons has come to a functional stop. So, I'm assuming they were doing
some diplomacy stuff before she became a demon lord. Now, has she been a demon lord for the past 15 years since Julius has been a hero? I'm just wondering, you know? And what was the progress of your diplomacy? How was it? Were you guys coming to a peaceful agreement? What did she do to stop all that? And then, look at that freaking holding the spider. Look at that. She's just giving us, you know, teases, making us think what she does, what she is. Gosh. I'm assuming she is a type of spider monster. She is. She's just not Kumoko. She's not our spider. So not only that, but her associates are incredibly dangerous. Wait, okay, here we go. The dude, what's his name? Started with a G, right? It was G, right. Him. And like there's that guy with long horns right behind him. They're always together. And then Lady Shio, okay. And that's it. When it counts the followers of, ooh. Oh, he said to not trust the Church of the Word. Whoa. She was like, what does that mean? Oka's so tiny compared to him. She looks like a kid. All kinds of stuff is happening over there at the Royal Palace. Oh, Hugo, look at you with your barbaric looking outfit. Why do you sound so evil? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? And where'd you get that power, that skill? I thought Oka, like, took everything away from you. Or downgraded. Oh, spiders. I'm assuming these are the spiders that Mother called in. Mother summoned? I was laughing because they had like that where she's like, oh snap, because she saw her siblings. Healthy affinity in the outdoors. Uh
Oh, this search is looking good. Mother sent some goons after me? Why would they go after you? All that for you? Take them on! Take them on! Get that experience! Yeah! Eat your kin! Huh? Whoa! They prepped for her. Oh, but she was ready for them! Black bullet hell! Oh, controlling the direction of their webs, just like her. Mm-hmm, they have similar skills to you, girl. Oh, he's got dragon class stats. Oh, oh dear. Aya. She is moving so fast. And they are catching up. When did she do that? She is getting quicker with these traps. Area of effect teleport? Scorching Oblivion. Ah! Her trap was thwarted. I think it's amazing, even though they don't have the same human intellect as her, her siblings still gain skills similar to her. Oh dear! Oh, this sibling's good! Is this going to be her toughest opponent? I thought it was going to be easy peasy compared to Araba. Nope. This sibling is turning out to be quite tough. Literally. Like, that sibling was withstanding all of that. All of that black bullet. The peeling of her skin, like, just dropped blah, blah. I was wondering if she was gonna eat them. Freaked out, huh? Oh, she's cooking them? She's gonna eat them like crab. Cooked crab. Yep. She's like, how am I eating the same things even though I'm outside of the labyrinth? Register a complaint? Mother wants to register a complaint. Time for what? What? A gateway into mother's mind? Yeah, how is this attack supposed to work? Go get her. Oh, they actually are showing it. They're showing mom. Let's devour her mind? Oh, dear. That seemed dirty. But let's see what the outro looks like. Oh, it's like different. It's different. Oh, it's not a concert? It looks like she's playing Guitar Hero. Oh, yeah, it is a concert. It's still a concert. I just fast forwarded to the next part where they show like a scene after the outro. Oh, there we go. What you drinking? That Hugo? Yep. Everything is set on my end. The bro is a traitor! Oh, we called it. We knew he was suspicious. He was a wee bit suspicious. And something happened with our girls. So over here, we see that the next episode is going to be called Your Rebelly. I'm self-deprecating. Not self-depreciating. It's self-deprecating. Why? Why? Oh, dear. And that was my reaction too. So I'm a spider. So what? Episode 13. Yay, the outside. I'm free. And now we know why there was like a question mark. Because she went out of the labyrinth. And she wasn't free. She was out of the labyrinth and entered into this like fortress area that was surrounded by humans that attacked her. Okay, and there's like a little scene where we saw this guy that kind of looked like Shun, but I don't think it was Shun because he wasn't wearing the scarf. He was wearing more like a cape, but I stopped at that scene because I was like, wait, is that Shun? Wait, are they going to like interact with each other? But nah, that didn't happen. And I wasn't even sure if that was Shun or Julius. I was even wondering if that was Julius also because, you know, the time difference. Everything that we're seeing Kumoko doing is like 15 years ago, and everything we're seeing Shun is 15 years later. So that's why I was also wondering if that was Shun, because I'm like thinking, okay, did time pass that fast in the labyrinth? Like, whoa, what? And that's why I was thinking it was Julius. But then, you know, the white piece of article around them, that was too big. It was not a scarf. That looked like a cape. That totally looked like a cloak or a cape, some type of jacket kind of thing, you know? Let me know what you think in the comments below. What did you think about this episode? What did you think about this video? Let me know in the comments. If you want to talk outside of YouTube, there is a Discord. Discord link is available in the description. I also stream on twitch.tv/LehuaSuperfina. People who watch these videos do like to stop by the stream, have that one-on-one real-time conversations. You guys are more than welcome. And outside of YouTube and Twitch, I also host podcasts across worlds where we talk about anime, manga, and other things we're interested in. If you like podcasts like that, the link to the podcast is available in the description, and we are available on all platforms. Other than that, my name is Lehua, and this was a Superfina Channel reacting to Soma Spider So What Episode 13. Yay, the outside, free? Hope you guys like this video, and I will see you on the next one. Laters!
Huge thanks to my Patreons and channel members for making this video possible. If you also want to be part of the Superfina party, you can click over here or become a channel member. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss the next video. And I do stream live on Twitch every Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Hope to see you guys there, and I will see you on the next video. Fist bump.